this doesn't seem too impolite, but Ted Bundy was just never that fucking bright. He was just sort of charismatic and white, alright? And he was so fucking sure he had the right. But he's ugly, and I'm glad he's dead, 'cause there was no fucking candle.